Watch for the unhooking process. We're gonna take off the quarter straps first. Here's a pro tip. Do not take the blinders off of the horse until you take the cart off of the horse. You hear how that sounds like a voice of experience? It's because I've done that. And the horse doesn't even realize what's behind them, and then they get sketched out by it. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next one.